So what the heck does this all mean? It means that we're still in a turbulent type of market. Our inventory has not steadied out. We are jumping up and down in our inventory, which is creating uncertainty, but our prices are remaining high. So if you're looking to sell, you're still in good shape. If you're looking to buy, every day it may get a little harder and harder as prices, I think, will tend to go up.